drone that flew over Lambeau Field during the Packers game last week has been confiscated as part of a federal investigation. It is against the law to fly a drone over the stadium because of the potential for danger. Police tracked the drone to a house across the street from Lambeau Field and said that the drone operator has been cooperative.